is a land of opportunity.
Beat it!
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked-out lawyer's running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss! The boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie him to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my car.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
Hey, you think you're smart, but you're not. Hey, what you doing? What are you doing now?
An alternative to commercial rock. These guys are artists. They don't care about money. Radio X.
Somebody, anybody, help!
The beer that brought the farce.
Jesus!
After a
hard day
at work.
Hey, wait, what you doing?
So drunk, you can't tell your sister from your wife.
Oh my god.
Thanks to New Lock Black.
Man, this shit don't scare me, asshole. Hey, wait, what you doing? The family will make you pay for this.
Which family?
The Zendarko family, you idiot!
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit!
Lager Light. Light beer. Not loafers.
Enjoyed my time in Europe.
The glorious sound of a hole-in-one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woolsey.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
Where's your safety gear?
I'm your bitch!
Hey, that's dangerous! Hey, you can't come down here. You don't have plans for this area. problem with me?
Delivery for Woozy. Hey, you be careful with that.
Go. it? I blame my father.
Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me. You know, when I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss. Take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Somebody take care of this joker.
You happy now? Right, bitch!
You should be over $200, man. lost the wielding.
Stay cool.
Just fuck you in. You got to... Will you be quiet?
Tell Woozy we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.